Do you know that Mumbai used to be 7 different islands? These were joined together over time to create our big city. It is still an island city though, and it needs to be protected from the dangers of the sea. This is the job of the shorekeepers.
I've heard of a wicketkeeper, goalkeeper, shopkeeper. But what's a shorekeeper?
Us, mangroves. We protect the land and its people.
You? I thought you were just wild trees taking up valuable land. We could have fancy homes there where people would litter and I would have fun.
Sadly, a lot of people think the same way. In nature, everything has a role to play.
So what's so special about you and where are the mangoes?
Mangroves have nothing to do with mangoes, dear friend. But we can do something no other plant species can.
What's that?
Only we mangroves grow in salt water.
Oh, but how?
Some of us have 2 sets of roots. The stilt roots above water and the pop-up aerial roots, which come from below the surface of the water to breathe. The excess salts are absorbed and thrown out from the roots and leaves.
Wow! Tell me more!
Okay, mangroves are actually a forest. Did you realize that?
Huh?
We are teeming with life, home to so many varieties of birds, reptiles, insects, mammals.
A tiger too?
And of course, all manners of marine life. Even deep sea fishes use mangroves as a safe nursery.
Oh!
And like all forests, we provide a lot of great stuff for our human friends.
Cool, I like it.
What more? We fight both air and water pollution. Vast amounts of carbon are cleaned by us from the air. We stop and filter a lot of harmful metals and chemicals which are pumped into the seawater daily. This protects the coral reef and indeed all marine life.
So cool! Then why are people cutting you down?
Well, mangroves are cut down for residential or agricultural purposes. We are also in danger from non-stop industrial pollution and garbage dumping.
Ew!
Even climate change, leading to rising sea levels and cyclones, is threatening our very survival. People don't know our importance or are greedy and just don't care. They don't realize, in the long run, the coastal areas become weak against the might of the sea. Mangroves are the only line of defense against disasters like tsunamis and storms. Not to mention all the other things which are lost without mangroves.
So we should tell them. If the good people knew, they'd be more careful.
Yes, that is true. Many groups and NGOs have actively taken up the cause of mangrove protection. They are working hard to spread knowledge among people, especially those living close to mangroves. They are even replanting mangrove saplings in areas which are under severe risk. The government has also declared mangroves to be a protected forest. With care, mangroves, the protectors of the coastline, can flourish again.
Now I see why you're called shorekeepers.